Guys, it's Amy with mycouponingbuddy.com, and I have so much to catch you up on. First, I'm going to go over the best weekly deals of the upcoming sale. It is gas card week. Best weekly deals of the 11/13 to 11/19 or 11/14 to 11/20 sale. We have a super hot deal on Viva. It's gas card week. We have two new coupon books. I've got the purple flyer posted. I've been working my tushy off this weekend. All right, so first, it's gas card weekend at Publix next week. If you have never done a gas card deal, I have some instructions here how to do a gas card deal step by step. Read through them. If you have any questions, I'm happy to help. I have posted two gas card scenarios. One is phenomenal. You're paying only like $36 for all the stuff, and you get a $50 gas card. So you're paying less for the value, less for all the items and a $50 gas card than $50. How did that happen? We used a bunch of coupons. I will go over it with you at the end of this video. Okay, first awesome deal. Del Monte fruit, canned fruit is on sale BOGO at $2.13. We have a 75¢ off 4 printable coupon. Click the link here. Pay 88 cents a jar. That is awesome for upcoming holiday ambrosia. I'm stoked about that. Del Monte vegetables on sale BOGO next week. We have a 50¢ off 4 printable coupon. There's also a 40¢ off 4 green flyer coupon. Buy 4 at $2.90. Use one of the printable, one of the green flyer coupon. Pay just 50¢ a can. Late July chips on sale BOGO next week. We have a $1 off 1 printable coupon in the link here. If you're in a half BOGO area, this deal's going to go down a little different than if you're in a true BOGO area. Half BOGO people buy 1 at $1.75. The coupon is limit 1 per transaction, so that makes it a little different. Pay 75¢ at half BOGO areas. If you are in true BOGO, you have to buy 2 of the product to get the sale price. Buy 2 at $3.49. Use 1 of the $1 off coupon because it's 1 per transaction. Still an awesome deal. You're paying $1.25 a bag for late July chips. Just click on the link here. I don't think that you can print this coupon from a phone, so if you're on a phone, move over to your desktop if you're having problems printing it. You could try from a phone. I've heard some people get it from a phone, but Atkins entrees on sale BOGO at $3.99. We have a $1 off 1 coupon in our SS. Something's wrong with that. SS23? That's a long time ago. Boy. Alright, dig back in your SS23 and if you still have it. There is a $1 off 1 coupon for your Atkins entrees in it. Pay $1 each. Edwards pies on sale BOGO next week. We have a $1 off 2 coupon in your Smart Source 1110. Also, I spotted today when I was submitting some stuff to Ibotta, there's an Ibotta rebate for this as well. So you're going to pay $3.34 in the store. However, there's, I believe, a $1 off to a Ibotta rebate as well. Publix pumpkin. I'm super stoked about this deal next week because I'm going to share with y'all later in the week a recipe I make for pumpkin dip that my son loves, and it calls for Jell-O, which is BOGO next week too. So I'm pretty stoked about this deal. The pure pumpkin is in the can is on sale 2 for $2. We have a 50¢ off digital coupon. So if you buy 1, use 1 of the digital coupon, you pay just 50¢ a can. Rachel Ray Nutrish Cat Food on sale BOGO next week. There's a $2 off one coupon in your RMN106. Buy two at $6.99. Use two of the $2 off one coupons. Pay $1.50 a piece. Awesome Publix rebate or gift card deal on Tresemme next week. There's a $5, you get a $5 gift card instantly when you spend $15 on Tresemme, Dove Plus, Dove Men Plus Care, or Axe Body Wash products. And then they're also on sale. The Tresemme, the 28-ounce bottles are on sale two for $8. My store automatically just takes five off. They don't give me a $5 gift card, but your store may give you a gift card. It's up to the store how they want to handle it. My store just doesn't want to hand out gift cards all day, so they just take the $5 off. Buy four, comes to $16. Use two of the 5-2 coupons in your Smart, in your RMN113. Note that this coupon does expire on 11/17, so you only have until, I believe that's Sunday, you only have a few days to do this deal. It expires midweek. Pay $6 at the register and get a $5 gift card back, or you might just pay $1 at the register if your store doesn't give you that physical gift card and just takes the $5 off. Either way, your final price is just 25 cents a bottle. Vaseline lotion is on sale 20% off, and we have a $2 coupon in your RMN113. Buy one at $3.85 after the 20% off. Use one of the $2 off one coupon and pay $1.35. Okay, deal of the week. Awesome, amazing deal. Viva paper towels on sale for $5.99. We have a $3 off one printable coupon. Then we have a $1 off one Publix coupon in the Get Relief book that comes out on 11/16. So this will be printable coupon, this $1 off Publix coupon. It's not yet. I've linked you to the Get Relief site. I thought I did, but I didn't. I'll add the link there to the Get Relief site. There it is. Okay. I guess I just didn't click it. It's going to be printable in 5 days. Normally it says the 16th. Normally it's printable like the day before. You might also find these in your store. Some stores are getting them right now. But definitely head over and print that $3 printable coupon in this link here. Get it now. I don't think that thing's going to last long. Buy one at $5.99. Use one of the $3 off printable coupon and one of the $1 off Publix coupon and pay just $1.99 for a 6-pack of Viva paper towels. That is like best deal ever. Dixie plates and bowls are on sale BOGO. We have a 75-cent off printable coupon in the link here. One of my admins said they did a new sign up and they got a $1 off printable coupon. But if the 75-cent off one is there for you, you'll pay 90 cents each. If you have the $1 off coupon, you're going to pay 25 cents less than 90. I don't know what that is in my head because it's early. Vanity Fair napkins on sale BOGO at $2.59. We have a 50 cent off printable coupon in the link here. Just click there to print. Buy two at $2.59. Use two of the 50 cent off coupons. Pay 80 cents each. Glisten machine dishwasher cleaner and garbage disposal cleaner is on sale BOGO next week. We have a 75 cent off printable coupon. This is a PDF coupon, which means that you can print it as many times as you like. There's no unique code on it. There's no print limit on it. It's beautiful. Pay 75 cents each. Great deal on Claritin next week if you use Claritin. I just did the breakdown for the kids' Claritin, but you could do adult Claritin as well. I'll try to do a breakdown for that later in the week. We had just had so much this weekend coming out that I needed to get out that I didn't do every single breakdown that I could have. Afrin nasal spray on sale 20% off, which makes it $45.59 after the 20% off. There's a $2 off one coupon in the Get Relief book. That's the book that comes out on the 16th that has the Viva in it as well. And then use one of the $1 off printable coupon and pay just $2.59. Alka-Seltzer Plus on sale 20% off. Comes to $3.75 after the 20% off. Buy two at $7.50. Use one of the $4 off any two coupon in your Publix Purple Flyer, which is good until the 15th. And use one of the $1 off one coupon, either this one or this one. There's two there. And pay just 75 cents a piece. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Okay, so I lied. Viva is not the deal of the week. Let me tell you what the deal of the week is. This sundown deal. Run, do not walk over to, I'm going to put the link below this video, $8.42 moneymaker on sundown vitamins. Go print this $5 off coupon. Go to your neighbor's house and print this $5 off coupon. Go into your children's room. I woke my children up at 3 a.m. this morning printing coupons in their rooms. I'm not playing with this $8.42 moneymaker. And there's a gas card deal next week. Print as many as you can. I tried different browsers. Some I was successful at getting more than two prints, using Internet Explorer and Google Chrome. Oh, excuse me. All right, so you buy, there is an okay, wait a minute. Actually, it's going to be an even bigger money maker because the digital coupon is $5 off any sundown. I didn't even realize that until just right now. The coupon that I had out before was a $4 off insert coupon that you had to spend $4 or more on sundown vitamins. This coupon, these two coupons, there's no threshold that you have to meet. It's off any sundown product. The cheapest sundown product I found was $3.89 at my store. I can't believe I did that. All right. So it's going to be an even bigger moneymaker than $8.42. It's going to be like a $9-something moneymaker. All right, so buy two at $3.89. We'll just do the old scenario and okay, buy one at $4.69, buy one at $3.89. Total comes to $8.58. You're going to use one of the $5 off digital coupon, one of the $5 printable coupon. Both of these coupons, obviously the digital coupon is one time use. The printable coupon is limit one per household per day, and so are the insert coupons. So you can use one of each of these though because they're not identical. Then use one of the $6 off two sundown vitamins coupon found in your upcoming Purple Flyer. It starts 11/16. It's going to be a huge moneymaker depending on the price of the products that you buy, but it's going to be $9 plus moneymaker. So definitely those Red Plum coupons, y'all, I'm telling you, they do not last. This coupon will not be available for long, especially as high value as it is. I would head over there and print it this second. Don't even watch the end of this video. Pause this video, go over and print it. Then go to your Publix digital account and go clip that sundown coupon because it will disappear after so many people clip it. So go clip it so you have it saved. Once you've clipped it, it will not disappear, but if you don't clip it, it'll disappear on you. Because this deal doesn't start until the 16th, so we still got 6 days, but we're going to be ready now because we're going to print and clip now. Okay, welcome back. I know you just went and printed. All right, then we have a new Ferrero Rocher coupon. These often go BOGO in the month of December. Great teacher's gifts. That's printable. We have the Quaker coupon reset for Quaker Oatmeal, which is BOGO this week. It resets so you can go back and get two more prints. Then we have a ton of new printable coupons. I'll put the link to them below. And then we have a new winter book and a new get relief book. Both start on 11/16. Both are on my website. I've done the matchups for the get relief one, but I haven't for the winter one. But I did find a killer deal on Sargento Cheese, which is BOGO next week, using that winter book. I'll go over that in a different video because I know I'm overwhelming you, but there's the Sargento Cheese deal. All right, I'm going to go over this gas card deal for everybody that has not done a gas card, or maybe you have done a gas card, but going over this will work out for you. Okay, so when you purchase a when you do a gas card deal, you have to purchase $50 in stuff at Publix. It excludes a few things like postage, lottery, I'm trying to think, there's one other, pharmacy, but everything else is included. You can get household products, you can get shampoo, you can get vitamins, you can get whatever you need. The exclusions are written on the coupon. There's just a handful of them, but I think postage, I'm not sure if liquor, I think tobacco is excluded. Okay, buy one Sundown vitamin. So you're going to buy $50 worth of stuff. So I have compiled $50 worth of stuff before coupons. And then you're going to buy a $50 gas card. Your total needs to be over $100 before coupons are applied. So we're buying one Sundown, which is $4.69 in this scenario, another Sundown, which is $3.89, two packs of Tums, which come to $4.18, one Tina Pad, which comes to $5.19, four Tresemme, which come to $16, two Suave Kids, which come to $4.38, two Viva paper towels, which is the deal I just told you about. It comes to $11.98. And then a $50 gas card of your choice. You can get Wawa, Exxon, whatever floats your boat there. It just has to be a $50 denomination. All right. Then we're going to use, see in this, the digital hadn't come out yet, so I'm going to have to change this, but you would use one of the $5 off Sundown digital, one of the $5 off Sundown printable. In this one, I still had the insert coupon. You could use the insert coupon, but it's just better if you use the digital. You're going to have a lower out-of-pocket. One of the $6 off two Purple Flyer coupon, one of the $3 off two for the Tums in the Purple Flyer that's coming out, two 75 cent off Tums coupons, one Tina coupon from the Purple Flyer, one Tina coupon from your Smart Source 11.3, one $1 off two coupon from your Purple Flyer on Suave, two of the 150 off one Suave coupon found in your RMN today. Whoops, lost my spot. Where'd I go? Okay. Two of the 5-2 Tresemme coupons found in your RMN 11.3. Two of the $3 off Viva coupons. Let's go over there to that because a lot of people are saying it's not showing up. And since I've already printed it, it actually might not show up for me. See if I, a lot of people were saying that they didn't see it in my group, and some people said if they switched to any browser but Chrome, they could see it, but I saw it just fine in Chrome. So if you don't see it, try a different browser. I don't know why that would affect it. course, my internet is slow as can be today. Okay, so after you type in your email here, it's going to ask you a bunch of questions. I'll go back to the gas card deal while that changes. Then you're going to use one $10 off 50 gas card coupon that's found in the weekly sales ad on the front page. You're going to pay $43.81, but then you're still going to get that $5 gift card back from the Tresemme that you purchased for the Tresemme offer that you submitted for. Either your cashier will give you $5 off your total or she'll give you a $5 gift card back. Your final cost out of pocket is going to be $38.81 and she's going to hand you the $50 gift card. I mean, you can't get better than that, guys. That's an awesome deal. I also did another gas card scenario. There's a $10 gift card offer if you are a Pampers mama. I know we have tons and tons and tons of deals on Huggies usually, but I know there are some moms out there that are not Huggies fans. So I did a gas card scenario because there's an awesome deal next week in the weekly ad where if you spend $30 on specific products, you get a $10 gift card back. I'll put the link to this below this video, but it's you come out of pocket, you're getting a box of Pampers, some Herbal Essence, some Viva, and some Tresemme, and you're paying $57, and you're getting a $50 gas card. You can't beat that either. If Pampers are $26 a box at Publix usually, so that's an amazing deal. I'll put the link to this breakdown below if you are a Pampers mama. Check it out. If not, I did the other gas cards scenario for those without little ones. Okay, so let's register at Kimberly Clark. I'm gonna pick a password. Oh, let me do that. Problem is, I don't know what it is. All right. Hold on a sec. Why it wants to use that? Oh, I love it when they make you pick a password with like 900 things. And they really want to get in your business here about what products you use of theirs, blah, blah. All right. And then wait for that to load. I made the mistake of not doing that and had to go, oh, gosh. Like, I'm going into my bank account. I mean, I have less trouble getting into my bank account than I do this. It's crazy. It is a good coupon, so. All right. Should be right now. Sign up. I think it's not letting me do it because I've already done it. Yeah, email already exists. All right, so fail on that. Go over there, sign up, fill out the thing, make sure your passwords match. Terrible example. All right, so I'm going to put the link to these deals below. Go print that Viva coupon now. Go print that Sundown coupon now. Go clip all those new digitals. Make sure you clip that $5 Sundown coupon. And I will put the link to the best deals below and the full matchups. We have those as well if you want to peruse through the ad next week. I'll put the link to it below. I'll put the link to the gas cards deals below. And I think that's it. I'll do some other videos later today on the new books. I'll go over those with you and some new deals that I found using those. All right, guys, get to printing. Happy couponing.